I'll take a shot. All right, well, it's a journey.
Scotland, why did you decide not to become independent from your England, I mean?
Actually, that was not my decision. I decided to go ahead and let our people have a vote. Primarily, the women of my country decided that we should not separate. So, in a way, I'm kind of happy that I'm not separated, but at the same time, I still want to move out of the house. If anybody's got a room, I don't care. Because he's getting married.
We have free space. Come join us. We're really cool. We legalized gay marriage and weed first, so. Come hang out with us. We're cool. I swear.
I'll go ahead and
meet you. I only have one friend.
Hand all the way in the back. Yeah, the one that's turned around looking like you're not the one with the hand up. Yeah, you.
Are you Catholic or Protestant?
God, I still don't know.
You need to check all the way.
You're not even drunk yet.
What the wink in hell does that have to do with anything? You with the hand up, yeah.
So, America, why haven't we just given Justin Bieber back to Canada yet?
Please keep him, we don't want him!
See, it's a funny thing. Not only will this one not take him back, he won't leave.
Well, if he can get out of jail long enough, maybe they can decide.
Yeah. They won't take him! Someone take him! He's in my house, he's in my basement! You don't understand!
Why are you keeping him in your basement? It's not on purpose,
he's making me do it!
Okay, how do I point out to you? They're all in the same sector. They're all putting on whatever the hell that is. Feed the animals.
No one's feeding you.
That's because I make my own scones. I don't need your help.
Your food stinks!
Why does everyone hate on my cooking so much? You used to love it!
I was young and naive. I was young and naive and I'm tempted to call child services. I'm much happier.
Okay, the one holding up that weird mask thing.
Canada! We like the stuffed puppy?
Yes!
Canadians do puppies?
So now your bear will have a friend since no one remembers it either.
Someone love Canada!
said that already.
Alright. It's a very important
point. It's not really.
Does anyone else notice that John Cena came to Metro Conference?
What?
He came to